Welcome to this detailed tutorial on integrating your business number with the WhatsApp Business API via Galabox. In this video, we'll take you through the entire process, from setting up your number to launching your free trial. Let's get started and optimize your customer interactions. To connect your business number to WhatsApp API, click on Continue in the pop-up. The pop-up will show the prerequisites you need to connect your business number to WhatsApp API. Take some time to read and understand the listed points. Check the box to confirm you are ready. In the pop-up that appears, enter your business number to link with WhatsApp Business API. If a Galabox product expert is guiding you through the process, check the box in the bottom left corner. Click on Next. You can change the display name here as per the guidelines laid by Meta. We will be taking your business name as the display name. You will have the option to change the display name in further steps. Click on Connect Number. A Meta pop-up will appear, prompting you to continue with your Facebook profile login with admin access to company's Meta Business Manager. After confirming your profile, click the Get Started button on the pop-up to proceed. The first step is to select your existing business account. You can either choose your current business account or create a new one. Once selected, click Next to continue. In the next step, Meta will choose to create a new WhatsApp business account and a new WhatsApp business profile. Click on Next. Enter the WhatsApp business account name, display name, and choose the category of the business. Make sure the display name should have a clear relationship with business. Click on Next to add the number to WhatsApp business account. Choose Add a new or existing number option and click on Next at the bottom of the pop-up. Enter the phone number you want to connect to WhatsApp Business API and choose the way you would like to verify your number. Click on Next to enter the OTP received by your chosen verification method. Proceed by clicking on Next. After the number is verified, click on Continue to allow Galabox to manage conversations. Meta will take a few seconds to verify your information. Once verified, your account is created. Click on Finish to set up your Galabox account. You will be prompted to choose the color and provide the name for your channel. This name will be used as an identification among your team members. Click the Next button. Select the plan to activate your 7-day free trial to experience Galabox without any limitations. Here we are proceeding with Starter Plan. You can compare the plans and choose the one that suits your business needs. Then click on Activate Free Trial. You can customize how users will view your WhatsApp business profile. Enter business description, address, business website, and business category. When you have entered the details of your business, click on Get Started to enjoy a free trial of Galabox. As per the plan selected, you will have limitations in the free trial. In this video, we have selected the starter plan. We will able to use limited features. You can start with adding a contact. It is easy to add. Just enter the name, phone number, and other required fields. Click on Submit. The contact will be created. You can also create WhatsApp templates and get them verified. Create canned responses to easily respond to customers' queries and common questions. Add tags and field collection as per your business requirements. This is some of the basic things you could do during your free trial. Enjoy exploring all the features and tools that will help you enhance your business communication. Thank you for choosing Galabox. We're excited to be part of your journey.